And today I'll be showing you how to be a successful student in Mr. Cotton's class. Hey, it's me, Lily. But I'm not with Lola today because I'll be showing you how to be a successful student in Mr. Cotton's class. Let's move on. Okay, so number one, do not ask him any questions because if you do, the whole class is going to be like, don't ask Mr. Kelly to do and follow you around until you run to the bathroom or something. Do not ask him, pay attention very closely, follow direction, and don't be bad. Figure some things. And yeah, also do not give him any papers except test, or else he will crumble them up and throw them. Don't use the yellow rag on the whiteboards because it does not have the chemicals in it. Do your homework every week or else you cannot use the bean bags for the whole week. Be respectful to all of his stuff and take care of it. And so, I guess this is the end of my video. So there's one last thing. When a pizza party is about to come up, do not be bad, or else you won't be able to join into it and you're not going to be able to eat any pizza. That's a bad thing, not a good thing. Well, I guess that's the end of my video. I hope you have a good day. Bye!